God tried to stop me from killing an innocent man, and I ignored the sign. How can I even hope for forgiveness?
I think sometimes it's easier to feel guilty than forgiven.
Which means what?
That maybe your guilt over these deaths has become your reason for living. Maybe you need a new reason to go on.
I don't want to go on. Can't you see? I'm old. I have cancer. I've had enough. The only thing that is holding me back is that I am afraid. I'm afraid of what comes next.
And what do you think that is?
Oh, you tell me. Is atonement even possible? What does God want from me?
I think it's up to each one of us to interpret what God wants.
So people can do anything? They can rape, they can murder, they can steal all in the name of God, and it's okay?
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Well, what are you saying? Because all I'm hearing is some new age, God is love, one size fits all.
Hey, Dr. Truman.
No, I don't have time for this now.
Greg, it's okay. Look, I understand.
No, you don't understand. You don't understand. How could you possibly say that? Now, you listen to me. I want a real chaplain who believes in a real God and a real hell.
I hear that you're frustrated, but you need to ask yourself.
No, I don't need to ask myself. I need answers. And all your questions and your uncertainty are only making things worse.
I know you're upset.
God, I need someone who will look me in the eye and tell me how to find forgiveness because I am running out of time.
I'm trying to help.
Well, don't! Just get out! Get out! Get out!
Think me! Think me! I can tell you how to get forgiveness, and it's the truth. One name, one place forgiveness can be found. It's not in feelings. It is in Jesus Christ, the God-man who died for sinners that we might be made right with God. And let me tell you something. When you repent and put your trust in the truth, nothing feels as good as having your sins forgiven.